We are here at the Gateway in Salt Lake City, Utah, for their annual end-of-the-year party, the Last Hurrah, with performances by the Backseat Lovers and the National Parks. Today we were venturing around talking to people just to see what they had planned for the new decade. Hopefully this will turn out amazing, and we'll see what happens. Are you guys, do you guys have any New Year's resolutions or anything going on tonight?
More sex. More sex.
Yes.
More sex.
Yes. No processed food in 2020.
No processed food, no McDonald's, nothing.
I think this year I'm going to be more mindful and write more.
That's all I'm going to say.
You know what? This girl, I've been friends with her for my entire life. This girl, I've been with her for like half of my life. And you know what? I just want to be successful. I want to have children. I want to be happy. I want to graduate. I just want to be happy. I want to travel. I do want to travel.
That's good to hear. Travel.
Let's travel the world.
I plan to be a lot happier in this decade than I have been in the.
Happier? You seem so happy.
What's... I am happy, and I plan to be a lot happier in the future. Yeah, absolutely.
That's true. What are your New Year's resolutions?
My resolution is to drink just as much as I did last year.
Drink
and that's
much...
a mighty goal.
How drunk are you?
Oh, that's why I say it's a goal.
Oh, it's a goal. You just want to...
working on it.
You want to just top this past decade's goal.
I've got to top last year.
Did you guys have any New Year's resolutions that you should start keeping like right now? For instance, I'm hoping to grow like 2 inches. That's one of my New Year's resolutions.
Probably lose a couple pounds. I could always work on that.
I'm sorry. You look good, man.
I know.
Kim, doesn't he look good?
I think, heck yeah.
Why do you need to worry about your weight if you're late? You guys are dating, right? Okay, I'm sorry. I don't know if you guys aren't in. I don't know if you had like DTR'd yet, or if you guys are just like friends and you guys just have a crush on each other right now. If I just made it awkward by saying.
Not yet, but.
Oh.
We're getting there.
Okay, well, this is a couple non-couple. So what brings you to the Gateway this year?
I live really close by, and it's pretty convenient. But overall, I just wanted to see the lights with my girlfriend here. And just have a good time.
I think we came because that last band.
The last band? I'm friends with that last band.
What was the name of that band?
They're called the Backseat Lovers.
I literally got online and I watched them on YouTube. And I thought, oh my God, these guys look like they're 20 years old and they're fucking awesome.
Yeah, they're 19, 20.
On your little show?
Go say whatever you want.
On your big show, sorry. Didn't mean to call it.
Oh, no harm. It's whatever. Just, you're free here.
Yeah. They were awesome. Like, they're a really good band. When we go to Kilby Court and we see a lot of small bands.
Really?
We actually travel all over the world watching small bands.
Oh, no. The local scene here in Salt Lake is amazing. I appreciate you supporting the local arts. Oh, we need more people, like, supporting the local music and stuff.
It's so cool. It's actually Kilby Court brings in some really amazing bands.
Oh. They really do. I'm a huge supporter. I used to play there a lot, and it was probably one of my favorite experiences of my adolescence.
Oh, cool. Do you still play?
No, I'm doing this crap now.
I'm glad to see you enthused about it.
Oh, I love it. Guys, how are you enjoying your last day so far of the decade?
So great. I'm having the time of my life.
Have you guys been doing anything crazy? Have you guys been drinking? Are you guys even old enough to drink? Have you guys
We'll say no.
Your mom may be watching. I'm good friends with her. Anything that you're happy to leave behind?
Yeah, Fortnite dances can do, I guess. I won't miss those, I don't think.
Political ignorance.
How so?
Let's get out there and vote, people.
Soon enough, we'll be in the White House. Kim, I'm looking forward to you to be our first lady, okay? Shout out to you, Kim.
Kanye West 2020.
Actually, it's 2024.
Same thing.
Jeez, can you add?
Yeah, come on.
How has this past decade treated you, Zach?
Really good. New job, school, everything. So,
what would you say has been the most exciting thing of this past 10 years? Maybe like your 10th birthday party was really lit. Maybe you had a first kiss when you were 15. Maybe you saw your first.
The least exciting thing I would say would be the Kanye Sunday service.
You thought that was, yeah. You did not feel happy to be shoulder to shoulder squished with people. There were dicks.
I stood there waiting. I wasn't really impressed with it.
The one thing I noticed after was I was really tired afterwards. My face got sunburnt. I was just exhausted.
I also got sunburnt.
I got very sunburnt.
She got very sunburnt.
You still look super tan. You're like, I can't even see you. It's way too dark here.
Are you kidding me? She looks like a white frappuccino.
One of the most amazing things that happened in the last 10 years is this woman came to this country and married this man. And she now lives here, and it's just amazing and cool.
Are you wearing a bucket hat? Is the sun out? I don't think the sun's out.
You don't like my bucket hat?
Is it for the style?
It's for the style. Style points, man.
I can honestly, your style is probably like that skater girl. You probably like Odd Future. You probably want a tall, lanky boy. You probably like skateboards. He wears Vans. He probably can't even kickflip. He'll say, I did one this morning.
It's like your name. It's like you're describing my whole dream boy.
You probably started shopping at Savers this month. You probably are going to go vegan within the next 6 months, but you have a pair of Doc Martens.
She just got a pair of Doc Martens.
Come back! I feel like we have a group going. Do you guys have any cool New Year's Eve party tricks you can show us?
Party tricks?
Any cool party tricks? Maybe
this
any dance moves?
18 plus?
Well, not till later.
It's whatever you want.
Well, my name's Tiki, because I tend to be able to produce Tiki's out of nowhere. Where did that come from?
What is it?
That's a tiki.
That is awesome.
More sacks.
Yes.
More sacks.
How many white claws have you had?
More sacks. No, I'm 60 years old and you have to have lots and lots.
That's not what I. You do look great.
Okay, my New Year's resolution is more sacks.
You know, this is for my elementary school project, actually.
Okay, you know,
I'm a teacher. Maybe not that. Maybe not that. Are you guys from Salt Lake? Have you guys been here before?
Yeah.
Where are you guys going to school?
Westlake High School.
Westlake, Saratoga. Oh, you guys are like seniors, right?
Yeah.
So, okay. So, and you're like.
I go to Southern Utah University.
Oh, really? My sister goes there.
Yeah.
I hear that school is really awful.
I heard, yeah. She's literally dropping the semester.
Is it awful?
Oh, it's pretty bad. I'm pretty sure they found a dead body yesterday down in the sheep tunnels. I kind of live by it, so I'm kind of nervous, not going to lie.
By where?
Like down in the sheep tunnels.
You know, I'm sure the U has dead bodies somewhere because of Ted Bundy.
Yeah.
Like everyone in Utah has a Ted Bundy story.
Start digging up your lawn. You're like, just in case.
You're calling my ass out, okay, and I don't like it.
No, you're still super unique. I bet there's like only like 50% of girls in the state of Utah who are like you. I'm kidding. That's a good style. I'm sure you'll find a nice, tall, lanky white boy. He'll have like a nose piercing. His name will be like. Then you guys will be matching. And he'll have a septum piercing.
You know what? I just want to work on myself. More exercise, eating better. That's all I really want to do.
Is that about going vegan?
I want to graduate. You know what? I've been in school for 4 years. I'm done.
Yeah, that's a long time to be in high school.
No. College.
Okay. You suckers.
Happy
this okay, we need to create more structure again.
Okay.
All right, guys. Yes, thank you. Happy New Year.
Be a doctor.
I want to know your name.
Is that who I think?
Oh yeah, My name is Carlos. Yeah. Nice to meet
Carlos.
You guys.
Nice to meet you.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
My name. Okay.
I'm actually Jewish.
He was from TikTok, bro.
Well, guys, it's time to wrap this interview. Is there anything you want to leave with the viewers for this final decade?
Can I?
Of course.
Fuck a boyfriend.
This is a PG show.
Oh.
Frick a boyfriend.
So is there anything from this past decade that you want to leave behind?
Everything. Everything.
Boys.
I'll leave all of it.
Back in the past.
Leave
we're
all
done.
Of it.
We're done with that shit.
Doctor, hey, Raphael.
Boys. Boys are.
Primary doctor.
My main demographic is 9-year-olds. So you get, can you like cater it towards them?
So basically, you guys don't need a boyfriend forever.
Do you have anything to direct them for their elementary school careers?
No.
That's what we want to do. Conquer world hunger.
All right, guys. Yeah. Well, that wraps
I'm
up
so
the.
Sorry.
No, you're totally okay. This was a fun interview.
Add whatever you need.
Yeah, seriously.
Also, global warming, it's an issue.
What was your biggest problem in elementary school?
Graduated
you bullied?
I was bullied. When I was in elementary school, the kids called me lasagna.
Plastic is not a. It's done! Get rid of plastic!
That's it.
Okay, well, thank you guys.
We love Carlos!
Yep.
What's your name?
His name is Ben.
Happy New
Year's! Oh, no, yeah, this is perfect. Thank you guys. Happy New Year's! Oh, wait. This, you guys aren't sober?
Wow!
I'm sorry, not at all.
Not at all.
Oh, I couldn't tell. And then you'll be like this Italian girl. And you'd be like, I'm not
Italian.
I know, exactly. See, you're not going to be. You're Mexican?
I'm full on.
What do you think I am?
Mexican.
White?
I'm sorry that we derailed your.
Oh, no, it's okay.
Where would you like to go from this point?
So I was just asking Tiki and
Maggie
if they were going to have their first kiss at midnight.
First kiss.
Not a first kiss. Of the new decade.
You know, in Scotland, we've changed the term from first kiss to first fondling.
First fondling. Are you planning on fondling here in public?
The first fondling in public is a tradition.
Oh, I don't know if I can do that, but I'm sure it's more of a Scottish thing. I
think you can do it.
Oh, I can do
and
it.
I think I can find you a fondler.
Oh,
you're a damn fine looking.
Thank you, thank you.
Partner.
I take pride in my looks.
But that girl was not with us.
Well, she wasn't.
We just met.
So. What are you hoping to see yourself in the next 10 years? A decade's quite a bit of time. Where do you guys see yourself in 2030?
Well, still alive.
My sister is literally at that concert right now. My 6th, 7th
The concert ended already, though.
And she was at
the. It's awesome to see you guys here, and I appreciate you guys supporting the arts. Tiki, thank you so much for everything. Maggie, thank you. And I'm sorry, I spaced your names.
Christy.
I'm sorry?
Christy.
Christy?
Lucky.
Lucky. And my name was Carlos, guys. Hope you guys have a happy new year, and thank you so much.
Happy new year.
Thank you.
Oh.